tonight about my time. Well, apparently this is not his time as of yet.
And now it's a battle royal.
Now Nash is beaten down. Goldberg's gonna have an edge.
Whoa!
An explosion.
That was Conan, and now here comes Goldberg. And Kevin Nash is beaten down right now. If Goldberg has ever had an edge on Kevin Nash, it's right here and right now.
That's gonna get good.
Keep them separated. Keep Nash and Goldberg apart.
Yeah. Now let him fight. Let him fight.
Yeah, but can you do it? Can you keep them apart? Look at Goldberg.
He's picking his spot. That's very smart.
You're not kidding. He's picking his spot. He said my time, and his time is not yet. Meanwhile, Nash has emptied the ring.
Everybody's going out. Kevin Nash is clearing house. Vito over the top. But now Goldberg's in.
Goldberg caught him. It was his time when the big man's back was turned. Look at Goldberg.
Now some of the misfits are climbing up on a ring apron to impede Goldberg.
Good call.
Bad career move.
They're supposed to keep them separated. Nash.
The big foot to Goldberg goes down. Goldberg goes down, the big foot.
Nash eliminated Goldberg with that kick.
You think he won an elimination?
Oh, no. Here we go.
He wants a piece of his flesh.
They touched a little bit tonight. They fought a little bit tonight. They fight for real on Sunday.